pebble pot stone. Turn it off there as well. Remove the thermal couple so we don't damage it. I'm going to get this pot out. And I'm going to let this one cool down a lot more, I think, because it's hollow. And I just, something my instinct says, just let it cool down a bit more first. But I do want it to have a nice black bottom, like the other one. In fact, I like the way it went up the side, so I'm going to try and make it a bit deeper. Oops. Let's get the other gloves on. Okay, let's get it out. It's a bit tricky. So it might just go bang at any minute. Crack violently, yeah, stand back. Try a little bit of sawdust on the top first. And then let's go for some sugar, which should make some darker marks. This might be where it decides to really crack. Great. A little flammable sugar. So I'm kind of thinking about the textures of these pebbles that I grew up seeing so often. And the marks and the pitted, representing the pitted marks that were on them. Lines like this, they had little lines. God, hair doesn't have to stink when it's burning. Really looks like one of those rocks to me. Could be back on Cot Beach with my friends, my little sister. think a minute. Let's see if hairline cracking it there. Feather, wine, but no, I don't want lambs in it. Just chuck a bit more sugar on it. That's done. That is like a pot broth.
Great. Looks like a caught pebble to me. And it didn't break. Yay. Although there are cracks around the top. Cool, well pleased.